Came out looking to party and now I'm owning that building. You bitches can't get my spot until I start raising some children. These bitches all in their feelings, can't fuck with Nikki, they know. Hey guys, so I just, I'm about to get ready to go out. I was just crying, so. Gang, gang. Yeah, but I'm gonna pick out the outfit. Hopefully I could take some pictures, but. Yeah, I need to get in the shower. My mom said we're leaving around 6:30. It's like, I don't know. Look. It's 5:21, so I have like an hour and I need to get in the shower, do my makeup, do my hair. I'll probably do my hair before I get in the shower though, because, yeah. But I'll probably talk to y'all when I get out of the shower and stuff. So I just got out the shower, but this is kind of like a glimpse of what I'm wearing. I just have these shorts on, and I got these socks, and then my shirt is white, and it got like bling on it, and then I'm gonna wear my cool grays, and I'll just show when I, cause I'm about to do my hair. I need to really do my hair and stuff, like now, cause it's 5:45. If y'all see me looking over, it's because I'm watching Netflix. Y'all know I love my Netflix chat. Okay. I'm making a change today. The liquor been taking the pain away. I heard you was giving your chain away. That's kinda like giving your fame away. What's wrong with you? I sit in a box where the owners do. A boss is a role that I grown into. I love you to death, but I told you the truth. And it's 6 o'clock. Oh my god. Hopefully I can make it. I can finish by 6:15. I'm a bank woman. Hopefully I can finish by 6:15. Little concealer. Where are you all dressed up? Okay, so we blended in 6:02. Okay. I'm gonna do one more layer of concealer. And I'm gonna get into highlighting, contouring, etc. I don't need that much though, so I should be cool. Just a little dazzle more.
Speaking up.
Ah, my brush fell in the water. No. Ah, it fell in the water again. Oh my gosh. I just made me mad. Very mad. Okay. Concealer time. It's now 6:03. Okay. Okay. 1 minute in my period. I'm gonna do my contour. Nose contour, cheek contour, smudge contour, contour, contour. Period, contour. Y'all see it? Cut the 8 down. Chin blended, but you can still see the highlight. And then I'm gonna do underneath my eyes. Okay, this is how we looking so far. Snatched. Okay, period. So. I'm going to do my blush. I'm gonna let my blush sit. First lash going on. So the first lash is on. Okay. It's 6:11. I'm gonna do the next one so that just in case I don't have time to put on another one, I can at least have on one lash with each body. Next set of lashes going on, because I know I like to double up, so I like a full look. But this is how my eyes are looking. Okay, boom. Two lashes on. One lash. One lash left to go. It is 6:17. Okay, boom. It's 6:19. Lashes are put on. They look really good today. I'm about to do my bottom lashes and then I have to blend my blush. But this is what I'm looking like. And my eyes itch really bad, actually. What the heck? Okay. Period, stinker. You can see my one on my forehead, but dang, look at my head, just lifted up already. Blech. Let me fix that. My edges are really blowing me because they keep coming up. And it's annoying AF. Like, just stay on my neck. Edges are done. Edges are sweet. Edges are late. I'm about to put my shirt on. I think my shirt is on the floor. I need to wash my hands because my shirt is white. It's 6:25.
Okay, I don't get
any makeup on it because it is white. But I'm at this rate in my life. It is what it is. Quite frankly. And I have to take these necklaces off because it doesn't look right with the necklaces. I'm gonna spray my perfume. And I need to pack my purse. I'm wearing this purse. And I'm gonna put it on like this. Cute, see? Yeah, yeah. Okay, so this is my outfit. Cute, summertimey. I need to do my lip liner real bad because, yeah. She loves. Super cute though. My camera dirty, but y'all get the point though.
You can either sin me. If all of these haters be on you, only say like me, yeah. But if you call and you talk to a girl, I'll share my world with you. If you don't waste your time, waste your time with me. I mean honestly, open your eyes and see. If you don't waste your time, you need, waste your time with me.
So guys, I'm in their bathroom. I'm about to put on my lip liner again, but yeah. Their house is really nice, so. Okay, I open lip liner. Mm-hmm. Period, yeah. Mark a little stone. Can't decide if I'm gonna pay. That lotus flower just came. Easy, baby, you're the bomb, though. I need to wash my hands because I was outside. Black dress, you got a cup. My head. He's poor thing. Look at that little napkins, like, they fancy. Okay, period. See, I wouldn't mind having a house like this when I get older because I love plants and scenery like this. But more so for me, it's just like the seclusion because it's like really secluded. And I don't have one of my earrings on, so let me just take one out. But I like double earrings real bad. But let me just take this one out just so I can at least match. Okay. Yeah, and I brought my edge control. See, I don't know where I put the toothbrush. I wasn't in the front. Let me add some water to it. See, that's why I love being a black girl because I do shit like this. Real life. I want it to be curly on the end, so. That's what I'm trying to do. Just have it curly on the ends. But it's not curly. Not the dog from the bathroom. Hey, boy. Hey, boy. Mm-hmm. that's a little bit better. This is a, okay. I could do with this. This, not so freaking much. So I'm home. I ended up driving home, and I was on a highway with all the big trucks, and it was scary. Sorry, but yeah, I'm home. I'm about to get ready to get my black behind this bed. I'm glad I took a shower before I went out, because I didn't realize I was gonna be home this late. But at least all I had to do was wash my face, really, because I didn't go nowhere. But I feel like I didn't really even get to record a lot tonight, because it wasn't really much that even went on, to be honest. But I'm gonna do a little get unready with me. Gang. Oh, I left my little tripod in the car. Oh, my stomach. I guess I y'all up on this. But yeah, so I had fun. I told y'all what I had to eat for my phone. It was just really dark out there because we was like in a county, like real county, family for real. I'm trying to figure out, okay. Took my lunch stuff. Ooh, I kind of miss wearing strips because I can just do this at night and like I don't have to worry about this stuff on my eyes. I kind of do want to get some lash extensions just to try it, but at the same time, I don't want to pay that money for it. And literally, my godmother today, she saw, because I'm going to send pictures. Oh yeah, I took pictures, so if you're watching this video, go look my pictures on Instagram at Itssnaima, period, yeah, Because by the time y'all see this, I would have posted the pictures already. But, what am I saying? This ain't coming out. I don't think somebody left that far, unfortunately. I'm shit out of luck. Okay, so I'll get my black soap. She got a light skin feeling like Michael Jackson. Got a dark skin feeling like Michael Jackson. Alright, so my soap just fell, bro. That's really like some evil stuff. Like, why would you ever even do that? That's some water. Ooh, this joint in. There we go. To wash my face and my eyeballs all at once. I'm glad I don't put makeup on my forehead, because it don't really be nothing to wash off on there, but except for edge control. My eyeballs burn. Ooh, oh my gosh. Ouch. Hello. Why would I put more soap on my face since I already burned? Like, girl, what's this doing? None at all. Quite frankly. My eyes burn. Oh my gosh, my eyeballs really burn. Like, what the heck? And my face is washed. I'm gonna use my face rag to get the excess off, because this. I know sometimes face wash don't really get all of it, so I gotta get in my crevices. You feel me? And I feel like it helps when I'm trying to like dry my face off, so it'd be easier to put on my stuff that I put on my face stuff that I put on after I wash my face. I'm not gonna put no sunscreen on because it burns my eyes when I go to sleep, so I'm gonna just put some shea butter on and call it a day. Okay. Put it on my neck. My face really is not even dry, so I don't know how it's gonna do. Whew. Okay, that's good enough, I hope. I'm going to presume, and then my edges really have product in it, like really bad, so I need to wash that out too, or try to at least wipe it out a little bit. Look at me, I don't even care. It looks like I got a white cast on my face. All right, so I'm done with that. I'm about to put my scarf on so I can get my snacks and really for real go to sleep. Where did I put my scarf? I really, like, honestly do not remember. Why can't I remember nothing? I'm tired. That's what it is. Like, your girl is tired. I think I put it in my drawer. Oh, yeah, I did. And I never put it in there. Why the heck is it in there? Ooh. She be really calling me baby next time. I think I gotta get my other glasses in here. Oh my gosh, I'm so tired. I'm glad I don't have to work tomorrow because I didn't put me on the schedule tomorrow, so. But I'm only working 2 days, so it's like, boo. But it's okay. It's okay. Live, live, live. LOL. Okay, now I'm about to really go get my snacks. I'm gonna show y'all what snacks I got because my mother went to the market. Period. Here come Miss Kitty. Look. She be right behind me no matter what. That's my girl. I kind of want some cereal. Is it giving eating cereal at 1 o'clock in the morning? I fear that's what it's giving. Cause mama didn't really get any fruit. She's gonna get fruit the next time she go. Cause she was rushing. So she's gonna get fruit next time. If she got the right popcorn that I love, then I'm gonna eat some all the way. Popcorn it is, rookie box. So this is my favorite popcorn like ever. Ever. It's the Skinny Pop Kettle Corn. Sweet and salty. I'll put some in a cup just because I don't feel like having them all. And I know I'm probably going to want way more than this, so I'm probably going to change it to a bowl. Yeah. Dang, it's about the same amount of stuff. And my bed. I got one so good. Okay. That's enough. So for my bed, I'm gonna just do water. I'm gonna rinse out the cups since it got popcorn flakes in it. Why is Miss Kitty fussing at me? Like, I feel like I'm always getting fussed at by somebody in this house. I'm gonna get my favorite granola bars ever. Yes, it's the Giant brand and it's the best brand of the s'mores granola bars. Argue with your mom and don't argue with me, okay? I'm gonna go. A real nigga can never live. I don't know how I'm gonna carry this stuff. I'm gonna pray about it. Popcorn good though. No. I got the piece of popcorn. Let's get it, eat it. Okay, so I'm about to put on my vampire show, eat my snacks, and go to sleep. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye. Well, Miss Kitty wants to say bye, too. Say bye. Oh, now you don't want to talk? Anyway, see you guys.